I think it's going to have an impact in how people look at people they disagree with, and I hope some impact in how the media cover the news.
Do you think it'll affect the election at all?
No. I think it will be a step towards restoring sanity.
I do hope that, you know, this will help, at least help open up the room for discussion. But, I mean, I don't know that we can say that, oh, you know, obviously things are not going to change overnight. But I hope that it will get maybe a little better after that.
I think the people who are here get it. I think that's why we came. I don't know if everyone else is going to figure out why we came, but I think everybody who came today knows why we came. You know?
Do you think it's going to have any effect on the upcoming election?
I dream that it will. There were so many people here and so positive, and everything they said was wonderful.
Do you think?